this question, we are given here the value of F, which is equal to kx square. So we are given value of force, and we